So are we going to put it in the little bit of lemon and olive oil before you dip it into the flour?
Exactly.
Okay.
And that moisture is going to give it a little acidic touch, mm-hmm. so that with the acid from the tomato, right. it'll be a good balance.
Great.
And now we're going to put our bass
into the rice flour.
Into the rice flour. So you can see it's coated the fish.
Oh, yeah.
And we're just going to do the skin side. We're not going to do the meat side.